The SCS WS Aware Monitor provides complete coverage to an ESD protective workstation. It continuously monitors the path-to-ground integrity and body voltage of two operators, as well as the path-to-ground integrity of two worksurfaces and two metal tools. It also continuously monitors for electromagnetic interference on two metal tools which may cause electrical overstress damage. The SCS WS Aware Monitor meets ANSI ESD S2020 in accordance with ESD TR1.0-01-01. The monitor's enclosure is constructed of aluminum and is often mounted at operator eye level. Mounting holes and magnets are included for installation onto metal workbenches and machinery. Mounting tabs are included on the operator remotes for installations underneath benchtops. To set up the SCS WS Aware Monitor for a single workbench, first connect the ground cord to the ground terminal located on the right side of the monitor, using a Phillips head screwdriver to remove the screw from its ground terminal and securing the ground cord. Connect the opposite end of the ground cord to equipment ground. Next, connect the MAT monitor cord to the MAT 1 terminal located on the left side of the monitor. Use a small blade screwdriver or probe to press down on the terminals tab and allow the cord to catch. Connect the opposite end of the MAT monitor cord to a grounded work surface MAT. It is important to note that the SCS WS Aware Monitor only monitors the MAT's connection to ground. It does not ground the MAT. The MAT must be grounded separately. Since only one work surface MAT will be monitored in this installation, use the dip switches located on the left side of the monitor to disable the circuits for Tool 1, Tool 2, and MAT 2. Toggle the switches up to disable the circuits. Use the mini DIN cable to connect one of the operator remotes to the operator 1 connector located on the left side of the monitor. Connect the power adapter to the monitor and an appropriate electrical power outlet. The SCS WS Aware Monitor is now ready to monitor an operator. Fit a dual wire wrist strap snugly to the wrist and plug the wrist cord into the operator jack on the operator remote. The operator is now grounded and monitored for connectivity, resistance, and body voltage. Ethernet connectivity is available on every WS Aware Monitor for network communication with SCS Static Management Program. Data collected through SMP includes operator resistance, operator voltage, MAT resistance, metal tool impedance, and metal tool EMI voltage. The SCS WS Aware Monitor is the most advanced workstation monitor in the industry. It provides complete coverage of an entire workbench, and when paired with SMP, it can verify the efficiency of your ESD control program. For more information, please visit staticcontrol.com.